Welcome to the final video in our 6-part series about the next level editing method and my upcoming next level editing masterclass. I just wanted to stop for a moment and say thank you to everyone who has been watching this series. I've been receiving so many DMs on Instagram and emails from fellow video creators that really want to up their game. And I'm so glad that I've motivated and inspired so many people. And the early bird waiting list has been growing a lot bigger than I had first anticipated. In fact, right now there are more people on the early bird waitlist than I can accept in the course. I've also received dozens of questions about my upcoming next level editing masterclass, and instead of replying to every message one by one, I decided to shoot a quick video and answer everyone's question in one place, and that's this video. So if you have sent me a message and I haven't gotten back to you yet, I apologize, but my inbox is literally overflowing with messages and questions about my next level editing masterclass. I have answered as many as I could, but here is a video explaining everything. Now, before doing that, I just wanted to quickly recap everything that we have covered in these 6-part video series. If you have watched the last 5 videos, then you know that the next level editing method is just the best way to become a video editing expert to increase your skills and overall worth. I also showed you that implementing the next level editing method is easy. I demonstrated how you can get started quickly, and I showed you how you can make your life easier and get results fast with the never be satisfied and that's okay secret. I also showed you an actual example of the next level editing method in action, how Enzoe, one of my students, was able to, even before graduating, secure a job at one of the most amazing companies in the world. Despite starting out with only basic video editing skills and feeling overwhelmed by After Effects in the beginning, there is no reason why you can't become a video editing expert. There is no reason why your skills couldn't be drastically improved, and there is no reason why you can't make a living doing what you love. With the next level editing method, you don't need to have any prior experience, you don't need to have an advanced skill set, and you certainly don't need to feel overwhelmed. Now, with that being said, I'm excited to share that the registration for my next level editing masterclass is about to open in a couple of days. And I'll be taking a small handful of new students to teach them exactly how to become video editing experts. We are going step by step. You will literally be able to watch over my shoulders as I explain advanced editing techniques, motion graphics, and visual effects. And no, this isn't going to be a bunch of abstract theory, but rather a field guide to become a video editing expert, so you can learn some epic skills to increase your worth. Now, as promised, I'm going to answer some of the questions I've been getting about the course constantly. One question I have been getting a lot is whether this is suitable for beginners or if the course is only for advanced people. The answer is it's beginner friendly and you don't need to have any prior experience before enrolling into the online course. Even if you haven't worked with any editing software prior to this course, you will be able to follow. Everything is broken down into small bite-sized chunks so you can easily digest it and follow along. And you know what's even more fail-proof? I will be there to help you. There will be weekly calls during this masterclass to make sure that even when you're not sure, you will always be able to ask questions and get help exactly when you need it. Some people have also been asking me whether After Effects is too complex for most people, or is it even possible to master it? I know it can feel that way, but because you will be using the next level editing method to make sure that you know what to do and how to do it 100% of the time. Trust me, I've applied this method to a lot of people and it's always worked out. I've seen great results time and time again, as long as you are willing to commit to the program, obviously. Another question is, do you need to be from Europe or the United States in order to be able to use the next level editing method and benefit from this course? The answer is no, of course not. Although most of my students come from there, I have plenty of students from all around the world, and the next level editing method works everywhere. And I know a lot of people have been asking me, how much is this course actually going to cost? And I haven't decided yet on the final price, but it's not going to be that expensive, but I'm also not going to give it away cheap, as my team and I will be giving personal guidance to everyone in that masterclass. That being said, there is also going to be a payment plan in case you don't have enough cash saved up, so you can invest in yourself becoming a video editing expert. So I hope that answered some of your questions. I've put together a video and a page with more information and a detailed outline of the course that will go live in just a few days. But if you want to make sure that you get a spot in the online course, I'll give you some instructions right now that you will need to follow once the registration opens. Because here's the thing, as much as I'd like to help everyone become a video editing expert, increase their skill and overall worth, I simply can't work with more than a handful of my students at the same time while still providing the support and guidance that you will need to get the results you actually want. I prefer keeping my online classes small and intimate. That way I can really be there for my students and make sure that everyone gets a lot of support and assistance. So please understand, the class is limited and the spots will be granted on a first-come, first-served basis. And if you want to be part of it, you will have to act immediately once the registration opens. Here is what you can do to increase your odds of getting into the program. If you have signed up for the early bird waitlist, you're lucky, because your chances of getting into the program are a lot higher. I will be sending out an email to everyone on the early bird waitlist shortly with a special early bird registration link. One reason I have created that early bird waitlist is so you can get access before the public. But to secure your spot, you will really need to act immediately once you get the early bird registration email. In case you weren't able to sign up for the early bird waitlist in time, you might still be able to get a spot in the upcoming class if you follow these instructions. Here's how to get in. Keep an eye on your social media newsfeed. As soon as you see an ad or an announcement that the doors of my Next Level Editing Masterclass are open, click the link, which is going to take you to the registration page. And then you can secure your spot for the class immediately. It's more than likely that there will be a rush during the registration page since there are so many people lined up for my class. But if you follow these instructions, you can really increase your odds of getting a spot. Anyway, that being said, I can't wait to get started with all these new students to make them next level editing experts. That's all for now. I hope you enjoyed this video series, and I'm looking forward to getting to work with all of the new students in just a few days. Thank you so much for watching this video, and stick around until the end. I hope you make it into the class.